you're coming to BCU Open Day, make sure you collect one of these programs at the check-in desk when you check in.
So we do all our health courses here, so page 12, science, radiography.
And there you find loads of information about all the courses that the uni has to offer at the City South campus. And make sure you know beforehand which courses you're interested in, so it makes your day a lot easier.
And if you're interested in accommodation, head through those barriers there and take a left.
And the best would be to plan out your day, so you could start with the welcome talk and move on to some course activities, like go to some talks, try some activities and tours around the uni and what you want to see. Then you can have a little coffee break with one of these vouchers that you get at the check-in desk as well.
Perfect, thank you very much.
Fantastic. Have a lovely day.
Out of your open day, so try and see all the activities and talks that interests you. Don't be scared to ask anything. And fun fact, in this facility there have been actually movies filmed, like Doctor Who or Bollywood movies, so this is really cool.
Help.
This is gonna be like your opportunity to ask everything about the next 3 years or more that are coming up in your life.
This is a very student-led resource here, so all of our healthcare students use this room.
What would you say is your favourite bit about studying here, right here at the South Campus?
Is what they provide, the resources. Wow. These resources we find are fantastic, fabulous, because it's like it's like closer to real experience.
Mm-hmm. So here we've got Audrey, who is a dementia patient, and she's got her little fiddle blanket, her memory box of pictures of dogs and family and all sorts of things. Birmingham while you're already here. There's so much going on in the city centre all around. Right opposite the City South Campus is actually the Botanical Gardens. So make the most out of your day and have a great time.